Some actors go to great lengths to prepare for their roles.
It's a classic.
For the 1984 film Footloose, Kevin Bacon enrolled in a Utah high school.
Where'd you learn how to drive anyway? You're supposed to stay on the right side.
Wearing his trademark tie and Sting-inspired haircut as research for his character.
Well, I like this tie.
Hey, that tie is fabulous.
Bacon lasted only 3 hours, as he was treated similarly to his character in the film.
Now I gotta cut loose, Footloose.
Love film facts? Join the conversation on Facebook and Twitter.